such a surreal feeling. Like, there's no way this just happened. It doesn't even feel like we just played a game. Like, I'm just so full of adrenaline and excitement. It's unbelievable.
Brandeis Volleyball claimed the program's first UIL state title on Saturday by defeating Keller 3-2 in Garland. But one of the most important players didn't play a single minute. Senior Ella Chapman led the loudest bench in the entire state and kept the energy up for the Broncos all season long.
She has been such a motivator, no matter where it is, what we're doing. And she deserves something for sure. I'm telling you, definitely. She kept that bench going, and that's why I made sure that she knew from me face to face that she's important, and she's the reason we're here as well.
All right, you can find more highlights and reaction on our website at ksat.com.